up, everybody? Welcome to another Black Ops 3 video. We'll be using more of an aggressive, stance in this episode. I've done sniping on the last two, so I'm gonna change it up a little bit using this Weevil. This is what my friend TMF uses most of the time. So let's see what I can do. No, what the? Oh, what the? What was that? I clearly could have made that jump, but he didn't grab the wall. That game has problems with that. That's happened a few times. Got snapped. That's not cool. Triple kill! What is up? Oh my gosh. That was amazing. That was pretty good right there, I think. None of them expected that. Beautiful triple kill. Oh my gosh, don't fall. There we go. Let's use all this stuff I've got. UAV. I'll use the cart after I get my care pack to make sure nobody steals it. That was a very good triple kill there. Okay, we've gotten dart. I'll save dart for last. Let's use this. Here we go. There we go. Oh, whoops. Forgot to use the dart. Well, I got one guy. I guess that's okay. Still getting used to the dart. It's kind of a stranger using score streak. Kind of hard to control. Oh, stupid shotgun. Crap! Okay, got him. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought the guy wall running sniped me. I'm like, dang, I pressed it. Thank you. cop out, guys. Ooh. There we go. Okay. There we go. I didn't kill him, but not dead. Oh, we have wrecked them. How did I get last? What? Okay. Decent game. I will not lie. We have wrecked them. Pretty great. This is what I'm talking about. I got 4 crypto keys from one match. So, we'll go ahead and open this. Now, guys, let me know if you would like me to save up my crypto keys or just open them in videos randomly. So, yeah, just let me know, guys. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe. And we'll see you next time.